I love being dramatic because why would you ever deal with any emotion in a logical way when you could have the option of absolutely losing your mind?